Please let this be a normal field trip.
What the frizz?
No way!
Miss Frizzle, I've really got this feeling that I shouldn't go on this field trip.
Well, actually, I need someone to stay behind.
Yes!
I'll see you very soon.
Oh, okay.
Here we go!
Where are we?
Are we in Arnold's mouth?
In fact, we are. I wore my hot dog earrings specially for today.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
I feel like this is illegal in 37 countries.
Yeah, do we need a consent form for this?
My mom's a lawyer.
Okay, let's get out of here. Let's pick up Arnold. I have an idea of somewhere else we could go.
Wait, were you guys just inside me? Miss Frizzle, no matter what, I'll never miss another field trip. Never, ever, ever.
Well, that sounds wonderful.
Starting right after the next field trip.
Okay, kids, hop aboard. As I've always said, you can turn the clock back if you've got the right hand.
Miss Frizzle, where are we?
We are in ancient Maya. Take a look around. In the book Ways of the World by Strayer, during the first millennium BCE, a number of substantial urban centers with concentrated populations and monumental architecture had emerged in the region. In northern Guatemala, for example, the archaeological site of El Mirador was home to tens of thousands of people, a pyramid/temple said by someone to be the largest in the world, and a stone-carved frieze depicting the Maya creation story known as the Popol Vuh. Intellectuals, probably priests, and developed a mathematical system that included the concept of zero, displaced notation, and was capable of complex calculations. End quote 274. Clearly, the Mayan society was complex and interesting. That's why I brought you here. But there's one drawback. The Mayans were kind of into human sacrifice. Other elite prisoners of war. Oh, look, we might actually get to watch one.
I knew I should have stayed home today.
Okay, but you might actually want to get out of here before we're sacrificed too. Okay, Russ, do your stuff. Okay, class, we are now the teacher. I totally didn't steal this from the home kind of skip. Okay, people are now using the iPhone 17. They're paper thin, but they still won't fit in our pockets. Vine made a comeback, but with 4-second videos instead of 6, along with musical guitar. And we now have a president who's very unreliable and no political job experience. Well, not him. You changed the national anthem to It's Every Day, Bro. Yeah, we don't talk about him. Okay, let's get back. So, kids, what have we learned about setting today?
Setting provides background for the story's characters, just as when we went to visit ancient Maya and you gave that in-depth description from the Strayer textbook before we witnessed the human sacrifice.
Setting is often used to tell the audience about the people living in it. For example, when we went to the future and saw the people were watching 4-second Vine videos, this means that people have a shorter attention span. Also, could tell that people have bad taste in choosing their leaders.
And finally, setting can provide the conflict. Like when we went in Arnold's body and you had to get us out of there, because using Arnold as a field trip sounds like borderline child abuse.
Okay, that's it.